All right, here's our trip. If you can see this, gonna be taking the Greenway north of Nashville into Nashville to Broadway to the stadium. Start navigation.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Cumberland River Greenway, head southeast to follow the tour.
Turn that down a little. All right, power up.
In 10 feet, turn right onto Cumberland River Greenway.
All right, here we go, guys. And start off with the homeless camp. That's part of the big cities nowadays. Over the rail tracks we go. Your Cumberland River. Clear. Water plant. Smells good today. Literally, smells better than normal. Thank you. says a Greenway detour. Yeah, let's see how bad it is. Oh, it is closed off. All right. Looks like we're going this way. We got signs. A nice van. And back on track. A lot of building going on in Nashville. Oh, I could have went around that. Jeez. Okay. Back in business. Hey, they got a roundabout. Look at that. Good old roundabout. So nice to have bike maps when you're not so familiar with the trail. Wherever you are planning your vacation or even your local area. We're going underneath the Jefferson Bridge in Nashville. Turn it up. Look at me. There's a little bit of Nashville and the walking bridge. We're going to be going over that. Titan Stadium. We're down here on First Street. History of Nashville's fort. Get a little more construction. All right. Down Broadway, Nashville. I'll show you the riverfront real quick. Just came from down here. Here's your Titans Stadium. Now I'll go up Broadway. It's not terribly busy today. Here's your Hard Rock. Famous honky tonks. This is where the party's at. Bridgestone on your left. Famous spreads. All the lights. And there again on your left. There's the Preds Auditorium there, and then straight ahead is the Convention Center. A lot of scooters, you can rent those. You see a lot of those in the city nowadays. Let's go cool off for a little bit. Lots of hotels here on Veterans. Omni Hotel on the left. That's about $250 a night, the minimum. On your right is the Country Hall of Fame. Yep. And straight ahead is your Nashville Symphony. And up here is your walkway that goes to Nissan Stadium. Let's go check it out. A bit of a climb. Stadium. That's pretty steep on the brakes there. Your stadium. I had a Titans play. No Titans. Well, they're my second favorite team. I'd have to say Packers. But pretty cool to see a game here along the lake. Well, not lake, but the Cumberland River. And there's Nashville City Limits. AT&T building. One of the first biggest buildings here in Nashville. We just came across that. Stadium. There's your city once again. That's it, folks. Thanks for coming along. See you on the next one.